to edit sent email in Outlook. Hi everyone, it's Sophia to assist you today. Without any delay, let's jump right in. First, open Outlook, then log into your account. Then click on Mails. Try sending a mail to a person. Write from to CC, BCC, add your email, then send. After sending it to a person, simply click on Move. Then you'll find three options: Rules, Actions, and More. Simply click on Actions. Again, you'll find these options. Simply click on Recall this message. After clicking on Recall this message, you'll find this kind of screen pop up. You'll find two options: Delete unread copies of these messages, or Delete unread copies and replace with a new message. Simply click on second option, then click on OK, and you'll be sent an email from Outlook. Click on it, edit your email, and you're good to go. That's how you edit a sent email in Outlook. Thank you for joining me today. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and subscribe for more. Got a question or want to suggest a topic? Comment below. I'm Sophia signing off. Until next time.